I know many ladies really like to wear those tiny hand and the, but you can't, like me now, I don't feel try myself, say, I can't carry one tiny hand, go wear without bra, I can't leave my robo body like that. No, I can't do that. My body not permits me, but I like her. So cover yourself. Better bra, they market, buy bra, cheap one, they costly one, they bad when you want rich. Go package yourself. Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Dreams with Lady T. It's your sister, your friend, it's your, if this is your first time just getting a post for YouTube, you just come across this our channel, please consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we put video here. Thank you so much for coming around again and God bless you. For this our channel, now Tori, now the talko, and now Pidgin English will take the knack our Tori for you. We're not just here to talk, but if you share this video together, I believe we're gonna save someone today. So today's story, now two stories, now we want to shook our mouth put. The first one about this target breast, maybe say it just full everywhere for social media. One really talk put, and one of our actress, maybe Mary, she can't shook mouth put for inside this breast matter. And secondly, we want to talk about this little girl, maybe say it go put fire for big supermarket. What it happen, maybe say she put fire for this big supermarket. I'll leave some part of the video. Mona just watch, because this little girl, the way she take waka straight to where she for put fire, you go really know say now what they don't already plan. She plan and she don't already get her for her heart. Say if she reach her, now what she will do be that. And when she even they waka they come, she just they do like say she they play like small picking. And they use that, they look her left, they look her right, they see whether somebody then when you come cash and when go they do the thing when be say she want to. And besides that, she's 9 years. 9 years supposed to don't know where to be fire. She just be like small picking when be say, you'll tell us, okay, go kitchen. If you reach kitchen, you'll see white table for there. On top of the white table, you'll see one bag, and inside the bag, fish there inside. Bring the fish for me. And that kind of picking when you send that kind of message, you know, go bedroom, you know, go any place. You go straight to that table and take the bag and bring the fish for you. Now, so she just stay waka to deliver the message when we say they send her.
That's what you do. This one, 9 year old, you born a goose of 5 billion naira. How do you start paying? The law will not allow you to detain her. You can't detain her.
Your mother took you there. How comes your sister was still with your mom and you left that place?
You left them. You left them and go and light up your place.
If the other CCTV had come up, the one controlling the camera that should have seen the position of you and your mom, they would have known that it is your mom that sent you. It was your mom. How do you know that particular section in that place?
You feel jealous that person say he get this big supermarket. You don't know what the future get for you. Your condition feel not even good now. Maybe your condition tear apart. But if God they change your condition, overnight it don't change her, because our God, he works in a mysterious way that nobody can understand. That's why you don't need to plan bad for person. You don't need to jealous somebody to bring somebody down, because you don't know what the future get for you. Because if you they do person you like this, try to spoil person you, to destroy person things, your home can never come. Law of karma must surely come knock at your door. I wish God would they open many people eye, may that they see what the future get for them. Automatically your own feet come. Your own feet come in a way where you say you not expect her. So for me, you get good at not spoil person you own. Because the time when your own will take come and you don't already spoil person you own, your own can never come. Somebody will see come spoil her for you. Now so it they be. That is law of karma. Wait till you do person, you must surely see her for front. People when you they feel say they do okay, that they live fine, you they jealous them, anything that they do. You the jealous there, because you never know what you get for front. That heart of jealousy, you go throw in. You go face what you they do, and you won't go come. Now, there are many people not they know. You know, me say your sun never shine today. You me say no go shine tomorrow. So that heart, just remove that heart of jealousy. Or maybe you in a quarrel, or you get misunderstanding with the person, or the person do you something. That's why you decide, okay, I go show her, I go go do this thing to her. It's really bad. Don't they pay bad with evil. I know they try to talk here now, say maybe the owner of the supermarket offend anybody. I know they really know. I just give my opinion. If now because of that, say maybe una quarrel, the person offend you or whatever, and because of that, say una quarrel, you want pay and back by destroy what you don't use the hard earned money to build. It's also bad because you don't pay evil with evil. You leave everything for the hands of God. I don't know what it really happened. Why somebody will really decide to send small pikin to go put fire for this big supermarket? That's not only God. Now in this girl now, she did very small. I don't know whether kiri kiri did for small pikin. No. But for Obodo Ibo, I did hear, but I don't really know that na truth. Say kiri kiri he did for small pikin. So they need to talk to this girl. Look for somebody where be say he go fit talk to her. May if he open his mouth, talk who send her. Because who send her, he not do this small pikin way at all. Because he want destroy the life of this small pikin way. Don't they send her to do this kind of bad thing. Imagine this girl will grow now. Come, no say, see what she do. She will still get the heart to come do more bad things. Or the thought of what she do now will remain in her forever. What do I really think? Well, we'll go down to the second story. We'll not waste time too much. The second story now about this breast matter. We just they fly everywhere. Mary don't even shook my foot. Say, why be say people go they want they leave their body like this? And for the comment section, people really talk and talk. But for me, nobody will be say he creates himself. Now God that creates all of us. And nobody is perfect. Anybody you see for this life, one thing or the other, don't get fault for a body. Some people now don't way it go show when everybody go they see. Why some people now don't way no go show when everybody no fit see? Except your husband or your wife, then go fit see, or somebody when they very close to you, then go fit see. So I know if they talk say this lady say her body no good because nobody she creates herself. I wish we will get opportunity to choose the kind of shape and body where we want. I believe many people for the one. You understand? That's why I see many people they use their money, they go they change their body. But if you get any situation like this where we say now wait till you feel cover, I don't believe say now bad thing. Now see opportunity for you because this one now wait till you feel use cloth take cover, bra day with different size. You feel use and cover. That's why when you know as your body be, I know many people they don't like to they wear bra, they like to just wear shirt. Start to the waka they go, or don't wear that breast too, just the waka they go. But because of the kind of breast when they get, they not feel do or wear all those kind of clothes. But you don't feel force yourself, not be you create yourself. So you don't need to choose what you like to wear. No, you need to choose what your body fits to wear. This lady now went dressed like this. I wish she feel wear better bra. Cover her body, she for still look more beautiful because the way her picture different. Maybe she like her or she want to be popular, but for somebody to be popular like this, for me, I don't know what you think. Because they say some people say she want that popularity, and make her she purposely do one, make people for talk about her. I don't know what you think if not that one she really want. Because the kind of popularity where people they take now, they know they really think about your body just open just like that. You be woman, you will get children. And this thing where you be say in this social media now for everlasting and for history, go there forever and ever. Your grandchildren will come see them. Sometimes when they do something more, they remember say this social media just be like clock. Where be say once you don't post, you are not turning it back. Because so many people don't save that video and that pictures. They can publish it at any time. So before you begin to bring anything come out on public, you need to think. Even if you say you did into a competition, you don't feel use your own body to compare other people's body. Because everybody get different kind of breasts. Don't you get orange, get, don't you get this kind of one, get, don't you get banana, different type, 90. But no one way, no good. Now you take package yourself, that be the most important thing. Like I said before, not look what you like to wear. As me there, so I know what I like to wear. But because I be a rubber like this, I don't feel carry myself. Go wear what the leper people they wear. I don't feel try myself now. I then wear what it will fit me. What I will wear will be say, even leper people will see and they will say, ah, this is your top. If fine, ah, this is your dressing, it's fine. You go dress the way you're supposed to dress. Not dress the way you like. Maybe the way you like. your shape not carry. So you carry the way your shape carry so that people will say admire you. I not believe say God create anybody to be ugly in this world. Everybody are beautiful in their own way. You carry yourself the way you fit to carry yourself. Because all these things, and in short, I don't know what I want to talk concerning this matter of this breast. Not be only this lady. Many ladies. Now so they like to they throw me out. They know they so they talk to them, say, no. Follow what your body needs, not follow what you really need. Not they happy. Now say your picture don't go viral. People they talk about you. Tomorrow now, people not go talk about you, but that picture still there. Your children, grandchildren, they will come and see. I don't know what you guys think of. Please leave your comment down there. Your comment is very, very important. Thank you so much for watching. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we put video here. I remain your sister, your friend, your girl, your pikin. Anyone you call me, I did there for you. True dreams, bright life with Lady T. See you on our next video. Ciao, ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T. And God will be your strength. Bring it to true dreams.